Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's time for Heavenly Spirit Martial King chapter 349. Defeated by Lin Yan in the Great War of 10,000 Dynasties, Yue Zun then waited for Lin Yan in the Seven Fence Martial Arts Tournament. Even so, the qualification to enter the Seven Fence Martial Competition were very high. Someone had to be at least at the fifth level of Martial King Realms. Deacon Yuan thought that Lin Yan would not be able to reach that realm because he entering Azure Dragon Academy. Not to mention, seeing what happened last time to the Azure Dragon Academy in the Seventh Fence Martial Tournament. For Deacon Yuan, Azure Dragon Academy was just a joke. Instructor Liu then shared what happened at the last Seventh Fence Martial Art Competition. A contestant from the Spirit Puppet sect beheaded the sons of one of the Dean of Azure Dragon Academy. Because of that, the Dean isolated himself for a very long time, and was only able to come out and accept the loss that he suffered recently. Lin Yan then asked Instructor Liu not to worry too much. He promised to bring glory to Azure Dragon Academy in the next Seventh Fence Tournament.
We'll be right back.